I've never played Genshin Impact in my entire life. I just think the pirate girl with the eye patch is hot.